It's not really your choice, though, is it? Death waits for no man.
Okay. Come on, let's go. I want to call your doctor.
Doesn't it worry you in the slightest that what? Jim is not his real name?
Just go home. It doesn't matter. But
hey, Cece's toothbrush.
Thank you.